Hey everybody, what is going on? Gordon Attard here for yet another video tutorial. In this video, I'm gonna share with you how to add group tabs or group tab inside your Facebook page. A few years ago, I did a video and a lot of people have commented because of certain updates that Facebook every now and then, obviously, since I recorded the first video, it has changed, has moved. So to clarify everything, I hope that this will be helpful. I'm gonna record this video for you, for those who are looking to connect their group or groups with their Facebook page or pages. Okay, so I'm here on one of my pages and let's get into it. So what you need to do is you need to click on edit page info. So once you are logged in on your page, you see this dashboard obviously here. Click on edit page info. And a couple of things that you need to be aware of. A lot of people have commented this, so that's why I'm gonna clarify in this video. Number one thing is regarding Facebook age restrictions. Now, how to see, or maybe how to edit this, you need to go on and click on general. And in here, you can check out, maybe you can set them up, maybe you can take a screenshot. So I didn't touch, to be honest, I didn't touch any of this. So you see even counter restrictions if you want to set that up, age restrictions in here, so you can edit that. Again, I suggest you to leave it as it is, okay, as it like this normal standard that Facebook set it up for you. I didn't touch any of these. So that's the number one thing regarding the Facebook age restrictions. The other thing which a lot commented was regarding maybe the templates. And templates and tabs, what you need to do is click on templates and tabs from the menu right here. I'm gonna do that. So mine is set on services. Let's it wait 1 second, sort load. Here it is. Okay, so you see mine is set on services. Now it could be that you cannot see groups because of that, maybe because of you selected a different template. So again, you can test these out. I suggest you to go and test it out. Mine is set on services. And use the default tabs is on. Okay, make sure it's on. And these are tabs that obviously you can remove and add, etc., etc. Now, when it comes to groups, on the menu, you should see groups here on the menu. So I'm gonna click on groups. Obviously now I have mine connected, but you should see, and it gives you the opportunity if this is your first time that you do it, to go and search a group. Your group, okay, search a group and it's pretty simple. Just select your group like it is in here. See, I have a page, so you can also in here choose group admins. So this is what I did because I have another account, but you can easily, okay, see this page is currently linked to Mastermind with Gordon, which is my group. So this is how, make sure you save once you change any of these settings, and this is how to add a group tab on your page. Then if you go on your page, so let me go on my page, you should see it in here. You see groups, I'm gonna click on here and this is what it's gonna look like. Okay, so groups by this page in here. Yeah, there is a possibility, yes, that you can also link other groups if I'm not mistaken. So leave a comment below if you found this helpful, if you are gonna do this step. And it's great to connect. One of the main reasons why I connected my group, because it is something that helps you build your community as well. So that's all for this video on how to add a group tab with Facebook inside your Facebook page. This is Gordon Attard signing off. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe and comment below if you found value in this. Take care. And see you in the next video.